Lalu
and Pilu.
But before we start, let's learn some new words.
The first word is hen. This is what a hen looks like. Hen is a type of bird. A sentence with the word hen in it is, the hen laid eggs. The next word is chicks. A hen's babies are called chicks. Chicks look like this. A sentence with the word chicks in it is, the chicks ran to their mother. The next word is plant. A plant looks like this. A sentence with the word plant in it is, this plant is green. The next word is yellow. Yellow is a color. It looks like this. A sentence with the word yellow in it is, the bananas are yellow.
The last new word we're going to learn today is hot. Hot is a feeling you get when you stand under the sun or when you touch something which is burning. Let's make a sentence with the word hot in it. The pot is hot.
Now that we have learned all these new words, let's read the story Lalu and Pilu. This story has three characters in it. Character is anyone who thinks, talks, and comes again and again in the story. The three characters in this story are the hen, Lalu, and Pilu. Now let's start reading the story.
There was a hen. She had two chicks, Lalu and Pilu. Lalu was red. He loved red things. Pilu was yellow. He loved yellow things. One day, Lalu saw something on a plant. It was red. He ate it up. Oh no! It was a red chili. It was very hot. Lalu's mouth started burning. He screamed. Mother hen came running. Pilu came too. Pilu said, I'll get something for you. Pilu brought a yellow laddu. Lalu gobbled up the laddu. His mouth stopped burning. Mother hen and Lalu kissed Pilu.
We have come to the end.